lawyer in the state cut a multi-million dollar deal with opioid maker Endo. $450 million must now go to states and local governments taking part in that lawsuit. The settlement also bans any promotion of opioids by that company. Tennessee is among the states that claim the company falsely promoted its product. Attorney General Herbert Slater, he calls those tactics especially profitable for the company and devastating for families.